Thank you very much. Thank you, Pete. That's great, that, mate. I enjoyed playing that. That was written and performed by a friend of mine in Nashville, actually, a bloke called Sam Bush. He's one of these mandolin players and plays a fiddle as well. And he's played with all the great artists out there. And he's played with Dolly Parton. I'd like to play with Dolly Parton. In the band, you know. Tuning this thing up. Tell you what, this little tune is a tribute song to an old Mississippi guitar player from the 1930s called Mississippi John Hurt. Little fella would have felt that on. And he was a great inspiration to a lot of early guitar players. As a result, someone's written this little tribute song called The Ballad of John Hurt. Are you ready, boys?
Yes.
Okay.